Hey there guys, Klandor here, and as you can see, I am playing Batman Arkham Knight, because I'm Batman. So let's get right into that.
Oh man, which one should I choose? They're all so compelling. Oh, Oh man, this is like the hardest choice ever. Oh, I'll go with that one. Totally, yeah, totally gonna be on hard. So yeah, I'm just gonna play the beginning of the game for you guys, show you what's up with the new game and whatnot, and you know, let's just have a little good time with the beginning of the game. I don't know, I kind of went like the opposite of the Batman voice there. It's
supposed to be, man, Batman. I'm dark and gritty, and I'm supposed to be totally relatable, even though I'm not really, because you know, I'm super awesome and amazing at everything, and I can do anything I want, and I'm Batman. So you know, people relate to being the stuff. What was he going on about? I don't know. But I'm Batman. Everything is dark, and whatnot. And flower. Oh no, it's a flower. Ah, oh no.
Well, I am so sorry. Those are some nice chompers, man. And if I could get dentures, I would get those things in my mouth. Just like pop right in there. Just like, yo, check out these chompers, man. And then people would be like walking as fast as away from me as they can, because you know I'm Batman. And they'd be like, I don't want to mess with you, Batman. I'm just gonna leave you alone right now. That's what Joker should have done. Cause he dead now. If you haven't played the first game, well, the second game, then, well, spoiler. Shh. But I said spoilers, so that makes it okay. Am I supposed to? Whoa. Am I doing that? Oh, I think I am actually doing. Yeah, I'm totally doing that. Okay. Oh, this is the best game ever. Not only that's entirely creepy, not only can I burn someone, I get to burn the Joker and apparently the Bat logo.
This is how the Batman died.
Oh man, I'm dead. Ah, oh, spoilers. You know, he could have at least said spoilers, but no, he's all like, dead. Screw you.
I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable
it's
power.
Very pretty game, though.
But it didn't come.
Crying they need to fix itself. That freaking E. I don't want to go to Dinar. What the heck is a Dinar? Screw that. I want to get some dinner. Halloween party, heck yeah guys, let's go. I got a costume. It's basically me, but I say it's a costume, so I have that going for me. Oh, that guy's missing. Meh, nobody cares. Hey doll face, what's you got like. Well, yeah.
No problem.
You should really clean up.
Oh, thanks, honey.
Oh, yeah, who is that? So, huh? You got someone else on the side? Huh?
Sure.
Huh? So I don't.
Salad with no
what?
Dressing.
What?
You know what? Make a waffles with a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer.
Thank you. Oh my goodness. I was just about to say
if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Shout! Is that how it works? Shout! It's not working. But I was just about to freak out a bit there. This is like salad. What the heck was that?
Smoking over there, in the corner booth. Wait here. I'll have a word.
Man, why you gotta bother me? I'm about to have bacon and no salad. Man, at least let me drink a little bit of my coffee. So this is like morning and it's really dark and rainy, or is this like... Oh, dude! Sick mask! Dude! Sick mask, dude! We should be best friends!
Some Batman!
Or are you Batman? Crap, I don't know who's Batman anymore! He's wearing a Batman mask! He could be the Batman! Ah, this sucks! Eat me. Okay, you can got candy right there for me. I'll eat lots of that candy. I like me some candy. It's a ghost! Oh my god, run! I'm scared. It's too spooky, man. It's too spooky! Oh, you just spilled that all over yourself or something. Hey, guys! Oh, so... did you have some good, meat, maybe, on that plate? Oh, yeah. Hey, Bill! Jody! Cal! Oh, it's been too long. See you guys. Party next time. Oh, man, you guys should really decide what you're gonna order. Oh, man, I don't like indecisive people like you. Order? You are wasting her time. She could be making me bacon right now. She could be making me bacon. Dude, nice specs. Hi, girl. That's a pumpkin. I'm a pumpkin. Enjoy your stay. I shan't because I gotta go talk to Batman right there. Hey guys. Oh dude, he looks so comfy. Okay, I just have one question for you. Why would you be hanging out with people just to listen to music and not pay attention to them at all? That seems contradictory. Are those cake things? Cupcakes? What is that? I don't know, but I want it. I'm trying to eat Mew. Well, let me. This game is so mean. She's cute. I just want to eat something right now. But you guys won't let me eat. You guys. Let's play some music though. What's that? Is that Viva Pinata? Is that Viva Pinata? It's at least a pinata, but no, seriously, is that like it? Like, what is that? Then discover some. No freaking more cupcakes. Oh man, I want all of them. Oh, that is a creepy lobster. I want those cupcakes. Okay, let's put on some tunes. Come on. Yeah, drop that bass. Bass. There's no bass. Anyway. But I wonder if that's actually a Easter egg to. The Viva Pinata games. That'd be kind of cool. Oh, dude. Noelle? Oh, you're having a party? Dude. Happy birthday, possibly, to you. It's a party for you. There's no one else here. But happy something to you. Can I have your cupcake now? No? Okay, fine. It's like these people don't like me barging into their lives and just start yelling at them. Something wrong with them. Oh, dude, these pumpkins are scary. Technology is the cure. Yes, I would actually agree with that. Hey, man. I'd just like to say that you're smoking hot. But seriously, what I just said to you. Is it too late to get that cupcake? Yep. That's not good. Oh no, ew, get off me. I think you have cooties or something. Go, thank you. Thank you, Mr. Oh, do I get to shoot people? Yes! Oh, screw you, Batman! I get a gun? Yes! Oh, no! Oh, it's eating my face. No, get off me. Oh, I was having fun. I didn't have to be Batman. I actually got to shoot people? Ugh. Well, the game's over now. It's ruined. This sucks.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Cool. Can I go back to shooting people? Or, better yet, shooting people while eating a cupcake. Because that's... Why did that guy get... That guy... Oh, what is going on here? I don't want to go to school. Screw this. 68. Lol. That's the funny number, right? I'm pretty sure 68, right?
Scarecrow's
right?
Work.
That's,
yesterday there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City.
That's the fun. Yeah, 68. It's a funny word.
Not so many.
Man, this place looks lively. Dude, can I go back and eat a freaking cupcake already? Ouch.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Oh, heck yes. That means I'm still on the streets. Wait. Is that the two penguin? Penguin face? Oh man, I'm trying to ship these guys, but it's not going well. At first it kind of looked like we were going to play as like Penguin or Two-Face there. That would have been... Oh dude, I like that like Batman ad going on in the background. What's up, Birdie? Oh, Birdies. Bye, Birdies. They say there's not many people here, but there's still cars driving around.
To lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
So I has one question. Does Batman get a gun? It just seems kind of strange for there to be a shooting section. If they're not gonna do that all in the game, like they made physics and or like an engine or something, I don't know, game design, they made something though just for one like tiny little bit. Ooh, I'm actually the Batman. That's cool. I'm gonna look at my booty. Can't see my booty. Dang it, this game sucks already. That's a video over. Okay, let's go. I wonder. I purposely don't look into games. Woo! Oh, it does seem like I still have all my abilities, though. So. I'm having fun. Shut up. Oh, I do have the. Oh yeah, I definitely have all my abilities from the previous games. That's so cool. That's one thing that I appreciate about games. Whee! I'm coming up here. Dude, what are you still doing here?
Okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara.
Oh my god, yes. You're married and wife. It'll be tragic when you die. I don't care. How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
The real work of being
Batman. An unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night.
Would you even put 6.3 million people?
With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Dude,
do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim.
I think he is 100% crazy to do that.
It's going to be a long night.
Dude, but. Word of advice, if you see anything, just let Batman deal with it. Let's just be honest. You guys have not done anything in any of the previous games, and also, you have not done anything in any of the comics or movies or anything. It's always been Batman. Just let Batman handle everything. If you try to handle anything, that just means, A, you'll either die for the story and make things emotional, which I don't want. I don't want to be emotional, man.
He's holding
on.
Somehow he always does.
And B,
okay.
I'll have to save your butts. So don't do nothing.
Not looking good out there.
Okay, can I actually character bio? Okay. But yeah, okay, yeah. I was gonna say that I purposely try not to learn anything about games. Like, I purposely ignore stuff. because I want to be surprised and shocked when the game actually comes out. I feel like that people try to learn everything about a game before it's even out, and then there's no surprise and shock. And then it's like, oh, this game sucks. And it's like, okay, well. But that's just how I think. What do I get here? Hey guys, just, you know, dropping in. How you guys doing? Counter. Oh, sweet, we actually get to be the Bradman. Oh, he's got, oh, whoa. Get off of me. I did not see that. I did not know he can, they're just tackling now? What is this Gerbo? Huh? Total Gerbil. Gerbil Gale. Keep the combo going. Guard counter. Tap. What the heck was that? No. No, what? I tap. That's okay. Oh, snap. Hey, he's fine. I'm gonna go. See you guys. You're the officer, blah blah blah. I'm a big old big man baby. I can't do. Oh, that's a vehicle. Crash, bang, boom. Okay, I'm just gonna leave you up here, and you can figure out something on how to get down. Hopefully, maybe let's just stay up there forever and die of starvation. But that's fine. Look at the nearby section of road to call and help. Look. I'm looking. Where? Look at the nearby. Help. Left bumper to even the odds. I love that. Ooh, what's this? Oh my gosh. Are they already introducing like the Batmobile? What is this? Oh, that is so cool. I mean, that is so cool. I mean, man, it's whatever. I got my first achievement. GG! But I'm GG. This hurts my throat. Vroom. Oh. This is just cool. I mean, man, it's whatever. I'm Batman. Things don't impress me because I'm cool already. I'm a moody hero, you know. What am I doing now? I think I'm just. Oh, dude, we're already on an action sequence car chase. Okay, these guys know how to start a game up. Oh, did I just take out that guy? What am I doing? Oh, this stuff. Fire! It didn't work. Fire again. Fire. Fire all the fires. Fire the fire, and then the fire will be on fire. Hey! You're not getting. Crash. Oh my gosh. Wow. Oh. Oh no. Oh. Well, it's cool. I need to interrogate the driver. Nobody knows. Wait. Can I not do my? Oh. Oh. So. Okay. So that's what that does. Oh. I'm trying to figure out how to do the bat vision. Interrogate soldier. Dude. Why I gotta be soldiering stuff?
Where is he? Where are they taking the drugs? Where's all my candy? I want their candy now.
I got nothing to say to you, Batman. Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body. Okay, okay.
You know what's great about these Batman games compared to the Christian Nolan movies? Right? Christian Bale, maybe? I don't know. Whatever's Nolan North. Bacon Batman. The Batman movies, the trilogies. Batman Begins, and then there was the two Dark Knight ones. Yeah, they completely just threw out the Batman name, which is kind of found odd. But they actually explore
check the chemical analysis the, just uploaded.
The sure. Comic booky side of it. That's what I like about these games. It's not that there's anything wrong with trying to make it realistic. I like that approach too. I just like this approach too. Probably more, but that's just personal preferences. Got a safe house nearby.
Going to pay him a visit.
Oh, dude, Batman, your face. So hot and attractive now. Yes, I know how. Where am I going? Oh, we're going to the exclamation mark. I'm kind of curious as to why they made it green. Because, like, the green is obviously the Ritalin. the Riddler's colors. So, I don't know, isn't that where I abandoned that one police officer? Oh my gosh, I've been in a fight, I haven't been able to do any stealth, I cannot figure out how to go into detective mode. No, that's zoom and enhance, this isn't CSI. Oh, stealth? What do I get to do, takedown? Takedown! Boom! Right in the freaking face hole. Oh, dude, counter, and then we punch that guy before. Oh no, crap, I screwed that up. I'm actually pretty. Oh, evade. Yeah. And then counter, and oh, I'm coming for your face hole and your face hole. Nobody's face hole is safe. You're all being punched in the. Oh no, evade. Oh, I forget about that. I do not like that game mechanic. Because all the other Batmans is just like, oh, what's going on here? Why, hello, person who's not wearing pants.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman?
I approve of your clothing attire.
I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Oh, the Scarecrow is here too.
We're walking out of here. Nice and slow.
I like how they're trying to take a hostage of an evil villain. And it's like, ow. Yeah, it's like, here, I'm gonna take hostage of this evil villain that you shouldn't really care if I blow her brains out, but that's fine. Because last time I knew in this game series, at least, those two weren't friends. But then again, Batman's like, I don't kill. I can lead people to their suicides in Batman Begins, but I can't kill someone.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No.
Why?
Tell me.
Whoa, those.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
I was gonna do that anyways. Screw wildlife, man.
Everyone was there.
I like how there's leaves flowing in a building.
Even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
I mean, what? I'm totally paying attention to you saying stuff, not just staring at things.
I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked.
You know what is great about her underwear is that they kind of the same color as her skin. So sometimes it kind of looks like she's not wearing nothing at all. I mean, wasn't it? Oh. That was rude.
No, it's just me and her.
Ah, man, gotta stretch. And then Batman's already there. Oh no, that would be kind of funny though. Just. So, oh my gosh, he is.
You're coming with me.
I guess I do. I only had to ask. No, what? I pretty much did ask, and you was all like, "Ha ha!" I was like, "Rude much?" And I was like, "But you're naked, so you know I'll forgive you." Batman, good for Gotham.
Got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move.
How the heck did the Scarecrow get a freaking military? Slug Batmobile. Oh, what? Why the heck is this? Well, oh, that. Batmobile remote. Can I just press left bumper to do this? Oh, whoa.
60mm cannon operational.
And everybody is dead now. Every single person that was in that tank is 100% dead.
Batman.
Oh, yes. Okay, what am I doing? What's up, guys? Just hanging out. What am I doing?
No, seriously, I honestly don't know what I'm doing. I'm in there. That bumper. Oh, what's this? Target locked. What? Ah! No, 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 no! You guys! Yeah, okay. I guess I'll. Batman just wants to be left alone with a hot naked chick, doesn't he? Batman's stealing all the green booty for himself. He's probably eating a salad right now. Jerk. Ow. Ow! Is there like a way to dodge target locks on or something? Oh man, I suck. Times one. Oh, cool. Look how I went into slow-mo for that. Thanks. Eh. One second. I can. Oh. Well, that guy doesn't have a car anymore. Is it the insurance? Pause. Batman blew up my car. Can you insurance pay for this? No. Oh, I thought he was just gonna like leave her outside of the car while he drove off. I'm just like, wow, that's nice. But no, we actually put her inside the car.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
It's time to go to war, cause I'm Batman. Yeah, it's so Batman.
Wee! There's a people here. Oh, I wanna go. Ah. Run battle mode weapon. No. Yeah! That's right. No, I'm gonna stop him. I'm gonna stop that guy. Why don't. Where is he? Okay, stop the police officer, apparently. No, there he is! Get him! Yeah! Yeah! No, you're not getting away. Screw you. Ah! That's a tree. I can just run trees over. Go! Wait, am I actually supposed to take this guy out? Oh, I am. Okay. Well, I really thought Batman wasn't supposed to kill things. And everybody is dead. No, yeah, I got a tank. It's fine, having a tank. Honestly, I don't know what I'm doing, but it's fun doing what I'm doing. Boo. So are you guys like thugs or... It doesn't matter, you're all going down. How do I get out of this thing? No, that's first person. Okay, good. Yay! I want to enter. Incomplete. Unleash the Batmobile's awesome power. Destroy enemy targets while... It's just a challenge? Do I seriously have to do a challenge? No. That's just... Run battle boom. Oh, I actually had to do this. Okay. Okay, I guess... I guess I'll do it.
Weapon energy system died after four targets at once.
I just like pushing the garbage around of destroyed vehicles. That's just fun. Wee! I'm gonna punch the tank. I'm punching the tank, man. It's gonna work. It didn't work. Maybe I should have drove up there in the Batmobile. So here's how I know that I should have drove up here in the Batmobile. It starts you off in the Batmobile if you die. Good to know. Oh yeah, I also completed that like training segment thing. It wasn't anything special. It was literally just a tutorial. So
this is a lot of vehicles though.
But when you got bat missiles, any vehicle is no vehicle. Really. You guys not shoot me? That'd be great. Oh, his teammate, I think, just killed his teammate. That's hilarious. Hilarious. Oh my gosh, I suck at aiming with this thing so much. I just suck. Ah, 360. Oh no, he's already dead. Oops.
Jim.
Wait, time to go fast.
To drive.
No one. Thanks for reminding me I don't have parents. That was mean of you. I'm gonna go be moody and dark over here in a corner now. Oh man, I can't wait for her to break out of that somehow. Ooh, achievement. Oh, don't tell me this is like they purposely get captured. Lock up your first. Oh, will I be able to lock up? That was too easy, though. I'm gonna talk to her. Hey, girl, you hot.
Why do you waste your time helping these pathetic creatures? So primitive compared to plant consciousness.
You're one of those people. Vegetarians. Starts with the lives of your fellow officers right here at this precinct. I want a minimum of 4 guys on the roof at all times and a 6-man element patrolling the perimeter. We keep this building locked down. The only people who get in or out are our guys and the Batman. Yeah, me. But you guys can get me out anyways. I like how the police actually have an awesome base. This is really cool. It'd be kind of cool if you could, like, upgrade it or something, or, like, get trophies. I guess, like, unless collecting super villains counts as trophies. You can start by telling the damn truth. Shadow effects, so cool. Hey, Cash. Scarecrow can't be doing this alone. Who cares?
We just haven't got the men to deal with all this.
Oops. I mean, what? She is cute, though. I mean, not. She's a great police officer. Exemplary member of the poor force. I've got men down and I can't help them. The rioters out there have gas masks. Don't care. This isn't gonna go back to her. For no reason. No, Nick, fine, I'm going. Oh, I'm gonna be Batman somewhere else. Oh, give me a gun. There's a gun right here, guys. Literally right here. Batman. You've probably killed people with your car. Just take a gun.
Hey, Batman. I think I'm starting to find Ivy, you know, attractive.
What? No, and it's not just because I want her all to myself. It's crazy. Are these guys still talking? He's saying the exact same thing. Wow, he really thinks his people are dumb, so he has to just say the same thing over and over again. Only way in or out is through the parking garage. Not attempt to approach the rioters. You hear me? Gonna get yourself killed. Man, I can't wait for, like, the Scarecrow's men to come in here and, like, take the whole place over.
After what happened with Protocol 10, I wouldn't be surprised if that driver sues us. And wins.
These ain't the usual weapons we find on Gotham lowlifes.
These ain't the usual lowlifes, neither. I can't believe how quickly everything's changed. I was doing a normal shift on a normal day.
Screw you!
Man, take me out to dinner first.
We're on our own. We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
Ah, oh, dude, cinematic shot right here. Looking up people. Oh, he disappeared. Looking up people's nose. Cinematic as hell.
All right, let's see.
Okay, something about Riddler, something. Questions, Riddler, something. He thinks he's smart but really dumb, something. Riddler. Basically what happened. Oh, female! She has a gun in the wrong spot. What was that beeping? Oh, it was the beep machine, obviously. Oh man, I want some spunk, fizz. I can't even. What do they got? They have a blurred out. Oh, I think that's his candy. They have a thingy. Soda cola. Soda cola. I love that. It's his favorite drink. Is this my first Riddler statue thing? Oh, I want it. Punch it, Batman. Do something. Batman. Be Batman. 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 Oh, but that'll be cool if, like, all the evidence and stuff you collect in the game gets stored in here. I cannot wait to find out more about this game. And this is all, like, stuff that's happened in, like, the other games. And villains and stuff. Oh, this is so cool. This game is so cool. I love it already. I think that's from Arkham Origins, which sadly I did not play. I wanted to play it, I just didn't get around to it, sadly. Oh, well, moving on. Shut up, beeping door. Oh, Sprinkle Fizz. That's what it is. Gotcha. Sprinkle Fizz. How could I not have thought of that before? Oh, is that the guy kind of made murder a bunch of people? Whoopsie doozy! 1 out of 97. I am doing well in this game.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing! He's got plans for you, Batman. You and all your friends! Night's the night we finally break the bat.
You know what? I broke your wrist. I don't think you should be talking back to me right now. Someone got me real good. Wait. Great help we all took. His name is literally Officer Gay. His name is literally Officer Gay. I can't even deal with this right now. I'm just gonna talk to other people. Okay, bye. Hey, this Harley Quinn. Cool. Something to distract me with. I got a brain. Officer Gay. Hi. What's up, dude?
Batman. Just wanna say it's good to have.
I got candy. Thanks.
You're probably safe.
Don't get too close.
Yeah, that's right. I ride the sickest of rides. That's cool, guys. Check out my digs. It's fine. Come on. Okay, fine. Whatever. Be lame with that. Wait, are you telling me that my vehicle's about to get even better? I have nitrous now. Okay, I'm in a predicament. Okay, there we go. Fix this stuff up. I think I found a secret area. Anyways, this seems like... Ow. This seems like a good area to just end the video. You know, I just wanted to show you guys what the game was like. I was hoping there might be a stop car the first... Oh, stopping car. Ooh. 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 Yeah, ooh. Ah. Ooh. I don't think I'm getting anything from him. Why is this guy all glowy? Ooh, though. Yeah, I'm not getting no information from him. Anyways, I just wanted to show you guys the game. So hoping I could have shown you a little bit, like, more fighting or maybe a stealth section, but whatever. I'm gonna go have fun on my own now. You know, hope you guys shut up, Doug. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and as always, stay classy.